So, to sum up, we've basically co-opted Santa Claus and made him synonymous with Coca-Cola.
I have to say, it's a breeze signing endorsement deals with fictional characters.
Are we sure we don't want to replace him with Britney Spears?
Ho, ho, ho! Gentlemen, gentlemen, please. No need to get up.
Who are you?
Why, I'm Santa Claus. I was just flying by and heard everyone having a good laugh in here. Please, someone tell me what was so funny. Make me laugh. Well, allow me to repeat a joke my lawyers told me the other day. It involved a large multinational corporation that's been using my likeness without permission or compensation. Ho, ho, ho! Isn't that hilarious?
Now you listen here. Santa Claus doesn't exist. We all know that.
Now, why would you say that, Larry? Is it because I didn't give you the Louisville Slugger you asked for when you were 9?
How did you know that?
I know a lot of things, Larry. I know that you've been on my naughty list since 72. I know that your company has been using my image to promote your product since 1931. And I know I've never seen a dime. And you know what that means, Larry?
I know you're a f***ing thief.
Expect my check in the mail. F*** can spell North Pole, can't you? Oh, and about that talk of replacing me with Britney Spears. Think again. Ho, ho, ho!
Oops!